I can hear you. You.
Pardon me, my lord.
I never got your name. I was wondering if we'd meet again.
So you might discern if my wit is acceptable, my manners genteel.
You were eavesdropping.
It was hardly an effort, seeing as you were proclaiming your many requirements for a wife loud enough for the entire party to hear.
You take issue with my requirements?
I take issue with any man who views women merely as chattels and breeding stock.
None of that was meant for
Viscount Bridgerton, yes? When you manage to find this paragon of virtue, whatever makes you think she will accept your suit? Are the young ladies of London truly so easily won? By a pleasing smile and absolutely nothing more.
So you find my smile pleasing?
I find your opinion of yourself entirely too high. Your character is as deficient as your horsemanship. I shall bid you good night.